the clear. Chopper, get some cover.
We're clear. Enemy chopper's out of range. Roger. Moving to the target.
Maneuvering to the target.
Good to go. Let me get a clean shot.
Locked on the CO.
I have the hostile. Thank you. Roger that. Moving now.
Moving to the target. No nothing.
Else would be crazy to come at us now and disturb the peace.
I'm set to take out the hostile.
Yeah, I'm clear on that. Rock and roll.
Way to get some.
Make sure we're checking any intel.
Target's in my crosshairs.
Okay, Ghostly. We're clear.
Nice shooting.
What's happening here?
A powerful evil has infiltrated the ancient forest. Three great machines have taken root near Lake Clearwater, devouring the trees and spirit of our land with their greed. Our families, our children, and our loved ones have fled for their lives. They are terrified of what will become of this cherished and sacred land.
Then why are you still here?
I was praying. Praying that the spirits would send a brave warrior to help us in our moment of need. The energy that flows through this island is no longer balanced. This disturbance will cause the land to rot from the inside out.
Look, I don't know anything about spirits or restoring balance to the island, but I'm happy to help.
This land is alive. It has spirits that can be both generous and cruel. The same merciful spirits who brought us baskets of knowledge can also be merciless. Few embrace the warmth of the spirits, while many are seduced by their dark and alluring power. Before you embark on your quest, you must choose a path. Embrace the generous nature of the spirits, shedding no blood in their name, and the forest will guide you. Embrace the spirit's malicious nature, and your enemies will tremble where they stand. Choose your path wisely, brave warrior.